last time. This time.
No! No! What? All right, let's do this. Ha! What up, B-Geeks and dudes and dudettes! My name is Davey Geek, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Watch My Hero Academia. Yes, guys, we're back for more My Hero Academia awesomeness, and we're going to be checking out episode 42. I'm ready, dudes. This is going to be pretty exciting. A lot of people have already told me on Twitter, dude, you need to check out this episode. It's full of hype. It's full of awesomeness. So, you know, I'm excited. When people start contacting me on Twitter, edging me for a reaction, I know the episode that we're about to watch is full of freaking hype. And I can't freaking wait, dudes. I really, really can. Now, as you guys remember in the previous episodes, the villains had intercepted the camp and now are causing havoc. So now our young heroes have to step in and try save the day. I don't know where this is gonna go, guys. Like I said, I don't read the manga, so this could go either way for me. It really could. But before we get into it, guys, I just want to say a huge thank you to each and every one of you that have subscribed to the channel. I mean, we're getting so close to 70,000 subscribers, which, you know, to me, is a dream come true. Honestly, I didn't think we'd get to this point. I mean, we're so close to hitting that major milestone, that huge milestone that I set out for myself ever since I started this channel, you know. This is the milestone that I wanted to achieve, 100,000 subscribers. I don't care about a million or 10 million or whatever like that. Getting to the 100K is one thing that I think is going to make all of what I do here so worthwhile, and it's gonna put a huge smile on my face. So if you guys, you know, you do tune into the channel regularly, not every day, not all the time or whatever, but there is stuff that you like on this channel and you never actually subscribed, be sure to subscribe. It'll mean a lot to me, and you'd be supporting me and you'd be helping me reach that goal, that dream of 100,000 subscribers, when I can actually showcase the silver plaque, something that I've always dreamt of having. And I know that's kind of cheesy to say, but it's always something that I always wanted to have in my hand to show that, you know what, it's been tough, it's been fun, it's been a roller coaster of a ride, but we did it. And I can't wait to get there, you know. And I know I'm not there yet, so like I said, guys, if you do enjoy the content, you are a big fan of what I do here, subscribe and show me a lot of support. It'll mean a lot to me. Anyway, guys, that mushiness aside, we're going to be checking out this episode. You know I'm freaking excited. I can't say it enough. So without further ado, let's watch My Hero Academia. Yeah, Kota's parents. Oh, that poor kid. I mean, I feel for him. As generic as the origin story is, it's still very sad. I honestly can just say this right now. My Hero Academia have hands down the best openings, period. I'm just saying that now. Oh, I can't wait for that too. All Might going all out. He's so incredibly bitter. And can I say I love his hat, by the way? Oh no, here we go. The villains are here, people. Oh my god. Salty licorice is delicious. Izawa, that's gross, bro. Go, Izawa, go! I mean, the last thing Izawa wants to happen is villains to show up. Oh! Damn! Dabi! He's so hype! I know he's a bad guy, but he is the one character that I've been really excited to see. Dudes, I am so hyped for this. I can't help but notice that he may have been a little bit influenced by Hero Killer's thing, crossed with a mutant ninja turtle. Oh my god! I mean, he couldn't choose one blade? You gotta bite a whole shot, bro? Damn, Tetsu. Alright, Tattoo, let's go, bro. He's super motivated right now, which is cool. Oh, is it too late for the kid? Oh no. Oh my god, did you see the muscle in his feet? Oh no. It was him! Are you serious? Oh! My god, I just got major chills. Midoriya has stepped in. I actually legitimately have hair standing up on my arms right now. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The hype we've been waiting for. Oh my good god, here we go! I don't know if I'm ready for this! Whew, okay. Gotta take a breather. Let's go. What the hell? Beautiful flat. Okay. What did he just do? Who did he kill? Whose arm is that? Your face is my type. Damn. Jeez, there's so much blood in this episode, yo. I mean, I'm not complaining, but didn't think it'd get as dark so fast. I can't help but notice that he looks like an overgrown Bakugo. I'm not the only one that thinks it. Same hair, same shape, face, and everything. Watch out, Midoriya! Wow, he definitely protected himself. Why is he asking? Where's the kid called Bakugo? Why is he asking that? Why is that? That was a bit of a coincidence considering what I just said. Oh my god! Midoriya is getting killed! More blood. Wow. Come on, Midoriya, get up! Come on! Wow, he fair blocked that. Oh my good god. That is nasty, bro. So they're responsible for that. You leave the kid alone. Come on, Bakugo! Come on, Midoriya! What? What? I had to be on the receiving end! Oh! Coda! Oh god! That would suck! Wow! Are you actually serious? That was a 100% punch! The fact that he could even pull that off! Oh my god, I thought... Honestly, I didn't think he was done after that, but... I didn't think he'd get up so quick! And why is he asking about Bakugo? Is he a relative? Because he really looks like him! Oh no! Oh no! Holy shit! Holy crap! This episode, dudes! That's right. He's still tired from the training. He managed to pull off 100% punch. And now, he has to try to save Coda again and again and again. What? That dude is freaking terrifying! 100% again. Midori, you're gonna kill yourself, bro. Oh my god! What? Koda, run! Oh my god. Midoriya! This guy is enjoying this. Oh my god, the blood! What am I watching? What am I watching? No! Midoriya, what the hell? This guy's not holding back either. The kid's quirk! Oh my god! How the hell is he doing this? No way! There is no way! $1 million! Midoriya! What?! 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 No! 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 What?! What did I just witness? What did I just witness? Because of the kid's distraction, Midori was able to get the upper hand. But my god! 1,000,000%?! Midoriya! Midoriya! Now he sees. Now Kota sees. Oh my god, I actually feel like crying after that one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Oh. Wow. Wow. I am actually speechless. I can't actually believe how much this season has escalated. I mean, the last two episodes we got of My Hero Academia for this season have been very, very mild. They've been very timid episodes. There hasn't been anything crazy happening. And now we've spiked up into something that I think tops some of the greatest moments from the previous two seasons. Izuku Midoriya has proven truly that he is willing to do whatever it takes to save the people that are in need. And in this case, it was Kota. He didn't let this muscular dude for 1 second go near this kid. And he sacrificed his arm, his fist, his other arm, and his entire body to do it. Seeing 100% smash from Midoriya was incredible. Was just crazy, you know, to see that. And of course, this muscular guy, he took the punch, he dealt a bit of damage, but it didn't stop him at all. And then it was this moment where Midoriya was literally on his last ounce of energy. His last moments where Kota has shown his quirk to give Midoriya that moment, that opportunity to tap into this power. This was definitely Midoriya's plus ultra. And from what he just said, and what I just read, was 1,000,000% smash. This was 1,000,000%. That was crazy. The power that he was putting out was just intense. This muscular guy has no idea what just hit him. What did I just witness? I am in absolute shock. My hairs are still standing up on my arms, my back. My whole freaking body is in shock from this episode. And I know now why you guys have been contacting me on Twitter. Why you guys have been so hyped to see my reaction. Because this episode is a climatic episode. And like, it's only the third episode in. Like, you guys weren't kidding. Several months back when I was reacting to season 2 and we finished season 2, you guys were not kidding when you said season 2 was great. There was some really awesome, dramatic, hard-hitting moments in season 2. But when you get to season 3 is when you know what this show is about. And from this episode alone, I know that I, as a fan, and everybody else around the world that loves this anime, are in for one hell of a treat. It was incredible. What an absolutely incredible episode. There's a few things I'd like to talk about. One being, why is this muscular guy so interested in Bakugo? And secondly, why does he look like Bakugo? I'm just saying he looks like him. I'm not the only one to think that. Even when I seen him in the opening, he did look like Bakugo. And now he's asking about him. So that's very interesting. Possible relative explains Bakugo's rage. I don't know. They're somewhat similar in ways. Then again, I could be biting off more I can chew here. I'd probably, you know, completely inaccurate. And I don't want you guys to let me know in the comments. Let me find out for myself. And of course, the other heroes, they're kind of doing their own thing. They're trying to get back to camp. But Bakugo and Todoroki have come across this really demented looking character. This guy looks so freaking psychotic. And not only that, it looks like he was feasting on human flesh. We got cannibalism in this episode. I mean, are you actually serious right now? I mean, this is really, really cool. Now, I'm not saying that I'm all for cannibalism. I'm not weird like that. I'm just saying this anime has gone dark and hype and explosive in no time. That's insane. We got a lot of blood in this episode as well. Can I just point that out? I know I did in my reaction, but we got a lot of blood. This is way more blood than you'd ever see in Dragon Ball Super, because I don't think you even see blood in Super. Maybe once or twice. Maybe somebody had a nosebleed. I don't know. But dudes, honestly, this episode, we got... Oh! I don't even know what to say anymore. I'm out. I'm just out of words. This is just incredible. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to it. Let me know down below in the comment section your thoughts on the episode. What was your favorite moment? What was your favorite scene? Did you get the feelings that I got in watching these scenes? I'm sure you did. I'm sure everybody lost their freaking minds in this one. Anyway, guys, like I said, thank you so much for tuning in. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like on this video. If we can smash 1 million likes! I'm joking. 1,000 likes on this video, I'd really appreciate it. And of course, dudes, if you want to be a part of the community and help me reach 100,000 plus ultra subscribers, be sure to sting that subscribe button as well, and I'd super appreciate it. Anyway, guys, like I said, that ends it here, and as always, stay geeky, stay cool, be awesome, and be happy, and I'll see you dudes in my next My Hero Academia video. See you later, dudes!